channel, and if you are new here, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Shuchitana and I make content related to beauty, makeup and lifestyle. And if you are interested, please take a moment to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also hit the notification bell just next to it so that you don't miss any update. And now let's move on to the video. So by the title of today's video, you guys already know that I am going to share the review and swatches of Blue Heaven Walk Free Matte Lipsticks. And if you want to know the review and also want to see the swatches of this lipstick, then please keep on watching. So first of all, I'll come to the review part, and I do have a lot of things to say. Like, I am very, very disappointed, upset, angry with Blue Heaven because they keeps on changing the packaging of their products all the time. And not only that, they also change the name of the product, which is, I think, a little disappointing, because that way it gets very confusing for the people who are buying those products. So what happens is that this walk-free lipsticks were previously available as Blue Heaven Splash Matte Lipstick, something they used to come in those orange packaging, and they were very, very popular. So they relaunched that collection and as the Blue Heaven Walk Free Lipsticks, because the shade names were exactly same, the shades were also exactly same. So I suppose that this is the range that they basically revamped that old range and made this into walk free lipsticks. But they did not stop there. So I don't remember the previous pricing, but these are priced at ₹85, but they again changed the packaging. Yeah, that is the main point. And now they are basically known as Blue Heaven Intense Matte Lipstick, and they are priced at ₹100. So these were priced at ₹85, and now they are priced at ₹100. But everything is almost similar. I'll attach a picture over here as well, like the new packaging, old packaging thing, so you guys can understand properly that this is the range and that this is the range, because the shades are exactly same. So I will share the swatches, because I feel the formulation also would be almost similar, I guess. So, and the shades are definitely the same. So I'll request you to see the swatches, because you can definitely buy the new range after seeing this swatch only. So yeah, that is all I had to say. So these Blue Heaven Walk Free Lipsticks comes in this black packaging, and there is no outer cardboard packaging available, which I feel is a little bit of disappointment again, because outer cardboard packaging are necessary to know the manufacturing details and everything, and also the ingredient list, which is not mentioned anywhere in this lipstick. So yeah, that is one point. And there does comes like this is sealed. This was sealed, like you can see the glue that is still stuck, like there was a paper and this was sealed. So that is how this comes. There's no plastic wrapping covering anything. This is just sealed here, like at the opening. So when you open this, this is how the product looks like. And this is again a negative point. Like, I do not like such packaging. Like, the lipstick bullet is out like this. So this is how the bullet looks like, and you can see the bullet. Like, this is a very risky packaging, because anybody can just ruin the tip of the lipstick. So yeah, after using it for a few more times, this would go down obviously, but in the beginning it is a very risky thing to have. So yeah, that is also one thing. So but still I feel everything is fine, because these are just for ₹85, so, and now they are for ₹100, and they are almost always available at a flat 40% off on Purple. You can check them out for sure. So we cannot expect a lot from 80-85 rupees lipsticks. So yeah, these are the lipsticks, and the shades are beautiful, the range is beautiful. They do have very beautiful reds, nudes and everything. They have they have beautiful pinks as well. So I'll share 5 shades today that I have with me. And first of all, let me show you all the formula. This glides very smoothly. Like, this is just one swipe, and you can see these are so smooth, and this glides on very beautifully. You can definitely layer them up to increase the pigmentation, but otherwise also in just one swipe they are very decently pigmented. So I really like that about this lipsticks. And these are actually these are called walk free matte lipsticks, but you can still see a little bit of shine just after applying these lipsticks, but with time they are going to get matte. Like, they will get more matte with time. So yeah, you will have to wait for some time to for them to get matte, but they are definitely not going to be transfer proof. They will transfer everywhere, and they are also not smudge proof, obviously, because these are creamy bullet lipsticks. So you cannot expect them to be transfer proof or smudge proof. Also, these are just for ₹100. So yeah, that is okay, I guess. So this is going to be a really good option for people who doesn't like extremely drying lipsticks on their lips, and for people who like traditional bullet lipsticks, this lipsticks you can definitely go for. Also, this would be very nice option for college going students and for students in general who like to experiment with a lot of colors but do not want to spend a lot, because this is a really affordable option. So you can definitely go for this one. I highly recommend this one. At least you can try this one, I can say. So you can definitely go for this. The formula of the lipstick is opaque and pigmented, so you would not feel the need to layer this up. But if you layer this up really, if you layer this up almost 2-3 times, this might feel a little heavy on the lips, like you would feel like you have lipstick on your lips. And since these are creamy matte lipsticks, like if you do this, then you would feel the lipstick in between your lips. So that is one thing. So I would suggest you to go for just 1 or 2 swipe, because these are decently pigmented, so these are going to cover your pigmentation on the lips. So yeah, that is how it is. And these are very comfortable on the lips. They are not going to make your lips dry, so you don't also you would not feel the need to apply a lip balm before applying these lipsticks. But still, if you apply a lip balm and just rub it off, then the application would be very smooth. But otherwise also, if you are not using a lip balm underneath, you are definitely not going to feel dry. Your lips are not going to feel dry. So yeah, you can definitely go for these ones if you like nice, comfortable finish lipsticks. These lipsticks will stay for a decent amount of time. Since they are creamy lipsticks and bullet lipsticks, you cannot expect them to stay for a really long time. But they have a decent stay time, like they would stay on for 4-5 hours on your lips if you are not eating or drinking anything. But if you are eating or drinking anything, since they will transfer, they are not going to last long. Also, these wouldn't survive heavy, greasy, oily meal. And the darker shades might stain your lips a little bit. So yeah, that is also one point that I wanted to mention. So as I have said, these are priced at ₹85. The new Blue Heaven Intense Matte Lipsticks are priced at ₹100, and they are available in beautiful 12 shades. I am going to swatch 5 of them. So without much talking, let's get into the swatches now. About today's video, I shared the review and swatches of Blue Heaven Walk Free Matte Lipsticks, and I hope you guys find this helpful. If you did, do not forget to give this video a huge thumbs up, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. You can share this video with your friends and family, that would mean a lot to me. You can follow me on Instagram as well. I keep on posting a lot of content on Instagram, so if you want to follow me on Instagram, I would put the link of my Instagram handle in the description below. You can check it out from there and follow me on Instagram as well. And I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, and lots of love. Bye.